The real story of Shabana Azmi's accident. Famous actress Shabana Azmi recently met with an accident while coming back to Mumbai. At 4 p.m. of 18th January 2020, the actress was returning to Mumbai in her car. The car was driven by her driver Amlesh Yogendra Kamat. Her husband Javed Akhtar was also coming to Mumbai, but he was in another car. When the actress's car was going through Mumbai-Pune expressway, the car hit a truck near Khalapur toll booth. It is reported that her driver was trying to overtake the truck and eventually hit the rear side of the moving truck. The actress was sitting beside her driver and was severely injured. The front of the actress's car got crushed and the actress got severe cuts on her face, neck, chin and under her eyes. The actor was immediately rushed to the MGM hospital of Navi Mumbai. It is reported that the truck driver Rajesh Pandurang Shinde has filed a complaint. The FIR was filed against the driver as he was doing rash driving and hit the moving truck. The actress and the driver was severely injured and rushed to the hospital. Because of the injury, the driver is not arrested yet. The police will also do tests if the driver was under the influence of alcohol or not. Shabana Azmi sustained a head injury and a backbone injury too. She was later taken to the Kokilaben multi-speciality hospital. Currently, the actress is in the ICU and doctors have said that her health is not deteriorating anymore. Police will take the actress's safari to regional transport office to check if there was any fault in the vehicle. The police will also check that what was wrong with the vehicle that the driver lost his control. The police also said that they will check the actress's medical reports of the MGM hospital where she was initially taken.